Hello and welcome back. This is Minion underscore 287 with another video. And today's video is about an update that has come to Pokemon Go. A game that like everyone plays. So this update is the Buddy update. And if you don't know what it is, you just place one of your Pokemon that you want to gain candies from. You just put it in here and you have to walk a certain amount. And then you get, I don't know if you get one candy or like a few candies. I really actually haven't walked enough to see. So, if you didn't put a buddy yet, what you do is click this and then click buddy. And it will actually bring you to this screen to all your Pokemon. So let's just say I want some Snorlax candy. I'll put Snorlax as a buddy. And it, as you can see, it looks pretty crazy, but you will gain Snorlax candies. But, and some Pokemon actually go on your shoulder, so that's cool too. Some Pokemon you just have to walk 1 kilometer, like with Pikachu, but like starters we have to walk like 3 kilometers. Let's see what Pidgeotto looks like. Ah, Pidgeotto's not on our arm though. But we just walk 1 kilometer. So I guess like Pokemon that are like easy to get or that kind of stuff, we just walk 1 kilometer. But let's say I want some more Steel Candy. I don't have a lot of Steel Candy. The only amount of Steel Candy I have right now is 7. And I need 50 to get a Dewgong. Or maybe I would do my Exeggcute that I actually got from an egg. I didn't really catch it. I just got it from an egg. But that's today's video. Bye!